What is going on, guys? JD here with the first episode of History in the Mix. Now,
that aspect of being Michael Jackson and dad, Michael Jackson's scream.
Today, I'm going to be taking a look at a website that I found the other day that I just had to make a video of.
We've kind of got a hard one to do today.
Blood on the Dance Floor X Dangerous reaction did so good. I'm going to be watching Blood on the Dance Floor.
Here, welcome back to History in the Mix, Season 2.
Your fight
is in living
color.
Welcome back to History in the Mix, and forgive all the background
noise.
Welcome back to History in the Mix, and today is going to be a little different. I say that this entire story is told from the point of view of History in the Mix. And first, okay, and then I argue that Michael Jackson's Thriller is the greatest selling album.
What's going on, guys? History in the Leather Jacket back here with another video.
What's going on, guys? JD here.
Okay, so guys, I'm here with...
What do you want to say to the people watching?
Honestly, I think History in the Mix, I've had so much fun with it, and I've met so many people, and I've done so many things, and I'm so blessed to have, you know, this part of my life, and to be able to say that I've done this. But it gets to a point when you've done something for 3 years, can you do it anymore? Can you still have fun doing the same formula? What's going on, guys? JD here. 3 years in a row. Can you have fun doing the same thing? I don't know. Who are you anymore?